Ja, schon wieder hoher Besuch bei uns. Passt natürlich zusammen. Mein schöner Anzug und Jake Hager hat sich auch fein gemacht für das Interview. Er sieht, glaube ich, ein bisschen besser noch aus als ich. Jake, how much do you appreciate Chris Jericho?
I appreciate Chris Jericho this much. The man has had my back since I've been in AEW. He's got me signed to AEW. I'm his best friend. He listens to me more than anyone else on this roster. He's the greatest of all time. He's my Mount Rushmore 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Ja, das klingt ja schon mal sehr vernünftig. You've been to Germany. Have you any memories?
Many times. Stuttgart is very beautiful. What I love about Germany is like everyone there is so friendly and you guys speak English so well, so it almost feels like home. It's very nice. And the schnitzel. Eat it every time.
Yeah, food is very important for Germans. How about the good German beer?
Oh, man. It's on a different level for sure. I remember my first German beer, and it probably one had me floored, you know, like a silly little American I am.
Any German words you remember?
I remember Ich liebe dich. I love you. Wie heißt du? What's your name, right?
Ich bin Günther. Wer bist du?
Sie.
Spanisch kann er auch. Es ist super. Jake Hager, meine Damen und Herren. Eine Ehre für mich.